Hello everyone, my name is Jack. I am in the sleepy little village of Polowa, surrounded by sprawling farmlands, and I absolutely love it. However, I'm quite broke. The 6100 is on borrowed money, so I've got to do a few jobs for some neighbors. One is doing some oats. So let's start the contract. And hopefully this machine is set. Yep. Straw. Good. I say good because I've brought my baler and I brought my hay wagon. Straw is worth a bit of money. And since it's free, why not, right? And since this is a contract and not my own farm, I am going to speed it up. I think they call it a time lapse. It's hard to tell because this is really just a video log of my small farm. So, whoa. Sprawling field. Just how big is this thing? I'm getting paid a fair amount of money, but if it's going to take me a year to do it, I'm going to be a little upset. Alright, well, let's just speed it up, because I can't see straight anyway. There's probably a porter up there that I can't see. As you can see, I got to the end of the grain tank. I've already brought the tractor with, surprised I didn't trip over that when I first came through. I brought my two tractors over so that I could harvest the straw. And I brought the rental tractor over. So that I can release the Kraken. So that I can relieve the grain tank of its burden. Now this is a big field. It's not the biggest, but there's some nice large fields on this side. Turn that off. It's a beautiful Veltra. Front PTO. Oh, almost sneezed because of the dust. Wow, that's a quick offload. I missed a few. I missed a leader. Well, let's speed this up again. See how quickly this goes. I got around twice, so I'll probably get around three times this time. And we'll time lapse this one and see how long I go. We are down two tank loads. This one's not full because I couldn't get any further than what I was going. I would have been much further away from the grain tank or grain cart. When I look at trailers in the future, I'm going to have to look at augers, auger wagons, maybe some small ones. Good temporary storage for when I don't have silos. We're almost done here. Check this out. Let's get this little bit here. And this is a huge field. There we go. Harvest down. Slow it down. We'll be able to... Yeah, we can completely get the entire harvest in one trailer. Dirty. I need to buy a pressure washer. Alright, let's see. Unfold button. Lower the pickup. And start the pickup. Let's just take the edge off here, because here is the beginning of my swath. These are just going to fly out because that was a big-ass combine, so I'm probably going to do this all in one shot. I'm going to miss pieces here and there, but it's not my field, so I don't want to waste too much time trying to pick up little bits of straw that it's really not necessary for me to worry about. Oh, look at them fall out. Am I dying? Alright, let's speed this up. This is going to take quite a while. It should take less time than it did to combine, because I don't have to stop all the time. I just have to turn around. And I'm doing two clicks more. Oh well, we'll see, right? So let's speed it up. climb, skip, or jump, whatever you will, you want to go. What the hell are you going? It's not a time lapse. Just a second here. There we go. I forgot which one it was. Anyway, let me tell you, bailing like that, doing this entire field, is mind-numbing. But I realized why. When you're doing it for someone else, it's a paycheck. When you're doing it for yourself, it's progress. Earning a paycheck is a lot different from having your own progress for your own farm. Alright, so let me set the worker for this guy. Alright, we are heading back to the field to pick up our hay bales. It's probably going to take two loads, so and while I'm going over here, I'm going to take a quick look around. Nothing. Oh, that was the handle. Nothing. Be careful of the swamp, you get a soaker. Let's see. Stick. Just a decoy. Oh, shit! Damn ghost deer scared the hell out of me. Alright, nothing here. Nothing here. Or here. Nice barbecue pits. What? Oh, 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 oh. Hell yeah! Alright, I know there's never more than... They're torse selling, okay. So they... I shouldn't go that way. Let me see, I think... I dropped a bale in the grass. What am I doing? I could just drive my damn tractor down here and get off the tractor. Oi, oi, oi. My dad always said there was brains and trains. I thought I was waiting for a train. Let my brain go by. He was a mean bastard, too. Alright, let's see how well I can do this. I'm gonna time-lapse this until she's full. We'll be right back. There we go. One load down. Now time to transport. Uh-oh.
Oops.
I still connect. Yeah, I'm still connected. All right, now the store is this way, so the only place that sells buys hay or straw. The second batch, I'll make sure that I it's this way. You can't fit through there, but that's where they sell the grain. Or buy the grain from them. And I think this is where I can sell the stone that I want, or harvested. And that's where I can get some lime. Oops. Then take it all off. There we go. 11,000. There was 153 bales with 700 liters per bale. That's a fair amount of straw. But the last little bit I'm going to take home. Again, you know what, I've got so much here that I'm gonna run it down to the straw thing again, because I've still got a lot back at the house or back at the farm. I don't need this much. So, here we go. So, where is, there it is, over there. Let's refuel. $94. You know, it's not bad. I think that is either sheep or cow. I can't remember. Might even be horse barn. Yeah. Must be keeping those hay bales for some reason. They've been piled up there since August. Wonder if they're fake. You know, just something to draw people in. Tourist trap. They're still working on that drain. It's like the Department of Highways. They'll put a cone and a sign, beware of rough spots or beware of potholes or bumps. They'll be there in May. They'll be there in September. They'll be there in November. They'll actually be there for a few years. There was one year that the government had to send in, or the Department of Transportation had to send in, they had to send emergency services out to an area. They hadn't repaired it in years, and it just kept getting worse. Some people lost their tires, some people lost their rear end. I think they lost springs in it. I don't think they lost their rear end. They broke belts, they broke tires. It was unbelievable how much damage would be getting done because it was on a 100 series highway. They just decided not to fix it for a few years, you know, because there was a plan to renovate the entire area. They were going to put in a new off-ramp and all that shit. But they took so long that the area got beat up. You'd think they would switch to a different material or something. I'm going to be beating the hell out of it. I'll probably get the pigs tomorrow. So I'll figure out whether or not those oats can do something. Ghost deer. They run right through fences like they weren't even there. Maybe they're the ghosts of deers that have been hunted over the years. Damn these. Alright, let's see. Sell yet. Looks like that came back in one piece. I had to send a worker to bring it back. There's no way I could keep running back and forth. There we go. Let's just park up here for a few minutes. Oops. Let's see. almost halfway to a box of lettuce. And the fill rate for the water is still pretty decent. Yeah, everything's still pretty decent here. So if I wanted to put... This right here is going to be a flat. This is not going to explode. I know what I can do. I can move this. Yeah, I can move this out of the way and down here. Because it just keeps getting in. Make sure everything's closed up for the night. Log fork is there. I'll have to figure out how to do that in the morning. Maybe get some heavy equipment in. That's all taken care of. Close this up. That's all closed. That's closed. I've got 2,200 oats. That's closed. Alright, so this has been actually a fairly long day, but it's been a great day for me. I had quite a bit of fun collecting up that straw, mostly because I could just see my eyes just lit up with dollar signs. And now that I've got 37 grand, mostly from selling the straw that the customer did not want to pick up, I am quite happy. I am able to take that money. Oh, I've got to make a payment. Shit. Excuse me. Sorry. Alright, so I am $120,000 in debt. Repay 5. There we go. So $5,000 I have paid back on my loan. Other than a sprayer, I think I have most equipment. Oh, I need a trailer for the pigs. I will take care of that in the morning. The sun is going down fast. It has been a long day, but a very productive day for me. I made a lot of money off the straw the customer didn't want to pick up. Didn't want to bother with. I made some money off the contract as well, saved some grain. Everything is all locked up now. And I know what I'm going to be doing tomorrow. I'll be buying a livestock trailer so I can go pick up some pigs. So thank you for watching me start to build up my small farm. Bye for now.